Clearly, this is painting wind because we see the effects of wind. So right here, the artist has painted rain with these sort of dots and dashes, and they're going directionally. It's a windy day, it's raining, and to the point where the rain is kind of going sideways. So that's literally painted for us. You can't miss it. Then there's scarves are being blown about. So that reinforces the idea. So just at a glance, we see they painted wind without painting, you know, a curly Q illustration of wind.